He with Damari Greg. Damari, a 79-61 win against Southeastern today. There was a 90-minute power outage, delayed the start of the game, but this team started quick and they didn't look back. What's it like to kind of warm up through that and then to start so quickly?
Well, we don't last year. We had the same exact thing that happened at Southeastern. So it was like, and they jumped out on us. So this time we jumped out on them. We know how those things can get. And as being seniors, some of the seniors on the team, we knew like we got to jump out of them.
There was this team wanted to go inside early. You and Larry and the other guys, you wanted to establish an inside post presence in the paint. What, just how did that set the tone for the rest of the night?
Well, we knew they were small and they couldn't guard us from inside the paint. Like, they don't have really much big man. So the game plan was to get the ball inside the paint, set the tone, go inside out, which allowed our shooters to get wide open shots and build up confidence from continuing on the season.
This team turned Southeastern turnovers and misses into quick offense on the other end. Just how big was that in that quick start? You're up 19-5 and up by more than 20 at halftime.
That started in practice, because after the loss against SFA, we all got each other in practice and we started doing that, and it obviously it showed in the game. So that was good.
You had three blocks, and NSU played particularly good defense in the first half, especially. This team could certainly play that type of defense. It was a big part of last year's run. Do you feel like that's rounding into form here at the end of this season?
Yes, sir. As we continue on, I try to focus more on defense. I like to try to guard the best players, do my own defensive side, and let everything fall into place. And other guys are starting to step up and do the same thing.
Damari Gregg, thank you very much.
Yes, sir.